We are very excited to open the Patient Progression Hub. The hub brings together people, process, and technology to do amazing things to coordinate care for our patients. We partnered with GE Healthcare to be the first freestanding children's hospital to bring this technology to life to help us in how we operate our hospital.
We're bringing together multidisciplinary teams to improve outcomes for patients and minimize frustrations for the teams caring for them. The hub is not just the technology you see here, it's the people and processes leveraging technology. The hub puts the well-being of patients and families first, supports frontline caregivers, empowers staff with trusted data, and helps us deliver superior care.
This is a different way of working at Children's Mercy. We all have access to the same real-time shared predictive information. This hub is going to enable true horizontal collaboration across the entire enterprise. It's such an exciting way of working, and I think it will help us provide even better, more efficient quality care to our patients and families.
Patient Progression is a new department. Our vision is to provide support to the clinical bedside teams so when they encounter barriers, they have a centralized place to go. The hub takes data that was previously siloed and brings it together so we can see what's going on right now and in detail and make predictions about the future.
Our patient manager and capacity expediter digital tiles give us an overview of what is happening in the hospital. The capacity expediter tile shows us capacity levels and issues by unit. The patient manager tile shows us demographics, important dates, tasks, and more about each patient. We're making sure we have the right patient and the right bed at the right time with the right care, and that when patients are ready to go, they are being discharged safely and on time, making room for the next child who needs us.
We have a team of physicians that serve in the hub physician role who primarily assist with referrals and admissions to the hospital. They also answer clinical questions related to patient flow and help prioritize needs of the organization. The physician leadership of the hub also participate with multiple areas of the organization to ensure operation goals align and move forward, along with strategic, financial, quality, safety, and innovative goals.
As someone on the front lines as a physician, you see how bulky healthcare is for our people and our patients. You think there has to be a better way. We need to be an advocate to make healthcare a little more targeted and a little more personalized for our patients and families. That's the why of the hub, to make healthcare more reasonable for families, patients, and all of us on the healthcare team. We want to reduce the burden.
The hub absolutely changes the daily work life of all of our clinicians on the floor. Not only are they inputting data, they're accessing data real time to make patient care decisions at the point that we're actually providing care to our patients and families. The way that our providers interact with our hub will truly be transformative, reducing the burden that they feel on the front line, allowing us to send resources real time to the point of need, helping streamline care for our patients from the point of entry to the point of exit.
One frustration is unnecessarily delayed discharges. The discharge expediter role is new for Children's Mercy. The goal is to allow our bedside nurses to have fewer interruptions in their daily workflow. We anticipate bottlenecks and then help solve them. We're working proactively and collaboratively and sharing the same transparent information. We've been able to save over 1,000 bed hours since I started.
We can't wait for this collaborative, data-driven, transparent way of working at Children's Mercy. We invite everyone to come see the new Patient Progression Hub. Bring your excitement, bring your ideas. Let's transform together.